We can see Pizza Planet truck in most of the Disney Pixar movies. This truck first appeared in the movie Toy Story. In Luca, the reference to Pizza Planet is very difficult to find. If you pay close attention in the final race, you can see Pizza Planet reference in the background. Another common reference seen in the Pixar movies are Pixar Yellow Ball, and it is a very tricky Easter egg and hard to find out. Look at the aerial shot of bicycle race. You can see the yellow ball on the terrace. A113 is the next commonly seen Easter egg in the Pixar movies. We have seen this number in Toy Story, Finding Nemo, Wall-E, and in many other Disney Pixar movies. In Luca 2, we can see these numbers. Just look at the ticket given by Alberto to Luca. There is the reference of A113. We all know that Disney animation starts from the famous Mickey Mouse cartoon. In Luca movie, there is a dream sequence. In that dream, one of the clown look at Mickey Mouse. In this scene, we can see the famous Disney character Donald Duck too. In this scene, Alberto is wearing a drive helmet. Actually, this helmet is seen in the movie Finding Nemo. This is the Easter egg, the grape soda cap from the movie Up. If we look closely in the background, we can see a commercial poster, and in that poster, one of the bottles cap look exactly same as the cap in the movie Up. Look at the intro scene of Luca movie. This is similar to that of the movie Finding Nemo. And thanks for watching my video.